So tennis elbow is best treated with a procedure called a PRP injection. PRP stands for platelet-rich plasma. Unfortunately, it's not covered by insurance. It is, however, the best treatment. The only thing they'll pay for is a steroid injection. Again, the
but
PRP.
That's not the best thing.
I just wish that the people that work at the insurance company would read the research, because the research clearly says shows that the best treatment.